see, bro, right there, making another deal. You know what I mean, man? We don't put it this way. If you see us talking to somebody, it's about money, man. It's always about money, man. So everything's about, man. You know what I mean? Like, shit. If we talking to somebody, believe it's about money. So that's not fair. You know what I mean? That's not fair, though. You know what I mean?
Alright.
Yeah, believe that. Call me out. But just like I told you, man, if we talking to somebody, bro, it's about money. All the time, man. Niggas can't talk to us for free, bro.
Look, I told y'all 20 leave.
It's over.
You know what I'm saying? The wild thing about it, I built a lot of businesses. People like, well, this didn't do that. None of them are gonna blow. You know what I'm saying? Like, some people like Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, all right, they blew for him after his 34 business, so he stayed. That's cool. He started young. I've been through some shit. But look, out of all the shit I got, Bug Juice, my multi-purpose cleaner, Raw Square Clothes, a small multi-pet division, Jamie's Electric, J&J Heating Air, I mean, whatever you want, man, B&S Steel, I mean, whatever you think of, now they get ready to combine. You feel me? I'm going to have the people in the steel on the construction company, the travel staff. I'm going to have them on the construction site wearing the baseball cap, the new baseball cap, with Raw Square clothes and gear on.
Travel hats, Raw Square.
Yeah, cleaning with Bug Juice. You know what I'm saying?
Killing them, man.
I mean, like, and then they're using our steel and concrete. I mean, it's a no-brainer. I mean, all my shit ain't blow like one idea in the blue. No. But all of them gonna blow. Real estate. You know what I'm saying? I mean, everything. We got protection services coming.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? For niggas who superstars and shit, like, they need security. We got licensed motherfuckers taking care of guns. You know what I mean? I mean, you can't beat it.
Yeah, we know.